Ah, Corporal St. John.
Sergeant.
I got the gate.
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. One down. How many of you are left, huh?
Something out of this.
Think now, huh?
Somebody shoots back.
How do you like that?
Get Thought it was here.
Where the hell did he go? Find him! Mister?
I know where you're
at! I'm gonna count to three, and you better drop your gun and show yourself!
It was here!
Get him! Yeah, get him! Get out!
Screw you! Look out! Move it back! I need cover fire!
Eating this?
Falling back!
Pull back! You heard him! Yeah. No, wait for me!
Finally,
here,
Jesus!
Here!
Get him! I'll cover you!
Fuck me!
Got him!
They're hit!
Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
I need scrap.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
Bunker, yes. Here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. Crafting, hello. Doesn't look too bad.